Have a nice trip.
Fair.
Can I sit down?
Why not? We already know each other's secrets.
Thanks for the breakfast.
Two ships that pass in the night should always buy each other breakfast.
Can I buy you another drink? Hey, another one for me and another one for the lady.
Check.
You look different. More relaxed.
It's the lights. And scotch.
How come you didn't catch your bus?
I wasn't waiting for a bus.
Well, why go to the bus station?
The same reason you went. That hour of the morning, you haven't got much choice. Besides, I only live three blocks from there. Where do you live?
Around.
I know where you live. In a locker in a bus station. What's it like living in a locker?
Cramped. You always drink like this so early in the morning?
You always ask so many questions?
No, not always.
Sometimes I wake up and I can't sleep, not without a drink. The bars don't open till 8. Mac over there has faith in me. When I'm broke, he trusts me. Don't you trust me, Mac?
Check.
Well, I'm not broke. I usually have a bottle in my room, in which case I sleep very well indeed.
You talk kind of funny, but I like it.
I used to be an actress.
Yeah, what do you do now?
I'm a college girl. 2 days a week, Tuesdays and Thursdays, I go to college.
Don't look like a college girl.
I'm the emancipated type. Real emancipated.
No, I didn't mean that. Whatever that means. I mean, you just don't look young enough.
I'm not.
So why go to college?
Got nothing else to do on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
What are you doing the other days?
I drink.
Hey?
No. No more. Getting sleepy.